2030 Music.
What the deal is, I done caught up with my homeboy Mo Cheese. You see what the shirt say?
Free my nigga Young Tragic all day, you hear me?
All day.
That's what all this is about tonight for me. For me, this is the female takeover. We came out here, we balled out, having fun.
Word
but
up.
I came out here with a whole bunch of free Young Tragic shirts so I can support my nigga and support this movement. I'm trying to get everybody in the city to jump behind this movement right here because my nigga need to be free.
Word up, word up.
Real shit.
Hey, so what it look like up in there, man?
It look real good in there.
Yeah.
It's a whole bunch of people in there. And it's about to get deeper, bro.
About to get deep.
It's about to get deep. What you been on, PLE?
Shit, man. 2030 Music always holding it down, man.
Man, you need to let me go and make some shirts, bro.
Word up. We about to get it popping, man.
I'm ready, man. Y'all get on the lookout, though, for the new single from Mo Cheese coming out. I ain't talking about just on the battle of the streets. I'm talking about nationally.
Word up. Word up.
Nationally. Battle of the Streets, that's my shit. But the new single, Two Girls Short of a Threesome, featuring DA Dreams, is the shit. It's about to drop. New worldwide single. That's why your boy been laying low.
Word up.
When Mo Cheese gonna drop an album? When he gonna drop an album? I ain't dropping an album. I'm dropping a single. And that's it. I'm gonna make $1 million off one single.
Word up.
J. Ray, incredible music.
Holla
back.
Holla back.
My certified CEO, SB Click. Yeah!
Yeah.